I'll tell you something I want to tell you tonight. That enough is enough. I am fed up of this Sunflood business and I am going to take legal action against Jukwa.
Alva Baptiste made no bones about it and says he will not sit idly by while his reputation is attacked and his credibility assaulted.
He proceeded to say that I bought a house at Black Bay. My friend Kai Black Bay. Ek mama yale, no mama mai. Now you see, my brothers and my sisters, these are very serious allegations. These are very serious allegations. Mr. Sunflood goes on his usual morning talk show. Ekidikosa, Mweni and Shabin, New York. Ekmweni and Lot Shabin, Connecticut. Now, I am entitled to have whatever I want. I'm a very handsome fella, isn't it, ladies? Bel nom gomwe. Ek jubasa bel nom tu. No, okay, all right. Okay, I'm defeated by a vote. But my brothers and my sisters, the man said, I took the vehicle in New York that belonged to Menisa, and I drove with my Shabin from New York to Connecticut. And that the gas that was in that vehicle, it was his money paying for it. And the man was upset and very angry.
Mr. Baptiste says from his entry into elective politics, he has been attacked constantly by the talk show host. The Labri MP says he will not tolerate attempts by the host to discredit him. We spoke to the talk show host, Sam Jugwa Flood, who says it's the prerogative of the Labri MP. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hollenseed.